I just bought a Subaru. And I don't vape. If you saw my recent upload, you will now know that Project V50 has officially come to an end. It's time for something new, and in this new year, we just bought a 2014 Subaru Outback, 2.5i base. The reason we went with Subaru is because we wanted a manual, all-wheel drive wagon. Now, Audi and BMW do have some very solid options, but there's something about Subaru that I really love. The safety is very intriguing, the 50-50 all-wheel drive is really enjoyable, and honestly, the way the manual transmission is in this car, it feels very connected with the vehicle. Now, when I say this is a base model, this is a very base model. It has steel wheels with hubcaps, cloth interior, the most basic radio and six-speaker sound system that they offer in these cars. It doesn't even have fog lights, and it's a Subaru. But the fewer electronic things there are in the car, the less likely things are to go wrong. So this will be a solid, reliable family car for many years to come. If you're interested, I ask that you subscribe and follow along as we build this Subaru into a one awesome daily driver. Her name is Stella, because the Subaru logo has stars, and stars are stellar, so yeah, her name is Stella. But we're trying to come up with an idea for the license plate. We're torn between Adventureroo and Slowbaroo. Let me know in the comments what you think would be better, or if you have another suggestion. In Georgia, we're limited to 7 characters on the license plate, so let me know what you have in mind.